What's going on, everyone? Claudio here, and welcome to a new video. Today, I'm going to share with you how you can combine photos and movie files and put them together in a project and create one final video. So if you want to know how to do that, stick around. So a while back, I created a video on how you can create short little video clips using Adobe Spark Post, and I had a question posed to me: can you add video and photo together? Well, in Post you can, but today I'm going to show you how you can do photos and videos together using Adobe Spark Videos. I'm going to be using my desktop to do this demo, but you can do it on your phone as well. So let's go ahead and jump right in. So I'm at spark.adobe.com. I'm going to go ahead and click on create a project and choose video. And I'm going to go ahead and choose skip here. And I'm brought to the template page or starting from scratch. If you're interested to know more about this, I have some videos you can check out in the description or here at the top. So I'm going to go ahead and choose start from scratch. So I'm going to go ahead and tap on the plus sign, and I'm going to add a photo for my first clip here. I've got some photos from a trip I took recently. I'm going to go ahead and use this one here. And then I'm going to add a title here and say Austin 2020. And let's make sure and spell that correctly. And we're able to adjust this. Let's move it down there. So I got my first clip done. So I'm going to go ahead and add another clip here. Click on that plus sign. This time I'm going to be adding a video. So I'll choose a video. And let's go ahead and go with this one here. And I'm able to trim it. So right now it's 3 seconds long, or I should say, let's see, we got about 1 second there. And I'm gonna move it up here. So let's see how it looks. And let's do the whole thing here. And tap on save. So now I've got two clips, one with a still and one with a video. So I'm going to tap on the plus sign and add another clip. Now, before I start adding content here, I'm going to change the layout of this video and choose split screen. This kind of gives me the ability to be a little creative within the clip itself. And this one, I'm going to choose a still here and go to my folders here. And let's go with, let's see here. Let's go with this one. And we took a group selfie here. And now the cool thing about this is on this side, I can add a photo too if I want, or add text here. So let's go with some text. Hanging out with some cool people. All right, so I've got now this clip, and let's go ahead and add one more video clip. So let's go with this here. And let's see here, let's go with this one here. The cool thing about this, the way I shot this, it was in a certain sequence, and so let's see, I think I'm gonna go full on this one here. Click save. And the cool thing about using Spark Video is if you don't like the order of your clips, you can rearrange them. So I'll show you how to do that here. So now what I'll do is I'll grab that clip and move it in front. So it kind of makes sense because it's going from this video clip and then it's going to that carpet kind of sign. Then I got the group selfie here, and let's go ahead and add one more photo, and let's go ahead and go with this one here. Let's do that one right there. People caught me and asked me to take a photo with them. So let's go ahead and increase the time here. Go 3 seconds on here. So I've got several photos here, and I've got a couple of video clips. So I'm able to combine all these together and create one long video. Now, if I wanted to, I can continue adding more stills, more videos, and make this video project a little bit longer. But for the sake of this video here, I'm going to go ahead and just make a few changes here. Go up to theme, change it here to one of my custom ones. And I think I'm gonna leave it like that, export it, and share with you the final project. So let's go up here to download, let it go through its process. All right, so my video exported. So here is the final project. And that's how you can combine video clips and still images to create one final video project using Adobe Spark Video. Hopefully you learned something new today, something helpful. If so, let me know by adding it in the comment section below. Don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so. Click on that bell to be notified for future videos and keep creating awesome content out there. And as always, please be good to each other out there. Peace. I'm out of here.